face. That's pretty. Beacon of Hope. When do I get the motorcycle? I saw it in the trailer. Let's go! Trials or memories or something. That music was pretty. A new journey awaits. I don't get the cool weapon anymore. Actually, I hated it, but. Ugh, thank God. Okay, so I guess that one's the closest, but I'm gonna teleport regardless, so I kind of want to do Mipha first, but also Rosa's cool as heck, so at least I can just teleport straight to the beasts. It's probably my best bet. I don't know. I don't know who I want to do first. We'll do it in the order I did the beasts originally. Which means Zora, Gerudo, Eldon, and then Rito last, I think is what I did. Or did I do... Yeah, I think that's what I did. Not the way you're supposed to play it, but who really cares about all that? She's so cute. Oh my god. Okay, what? Is it just a cross on that mountain? Yes? Yeah, it is. It's up there. I remember those rocks from before. Oh. It's a little further than this. That's okay. It's... wait, where is it? Way the fuck up there. I don't feel like fighting. Sorry, Wizrobe. Oh, I can probably change. Linky. I want that Ravio's helmet. That one looked really cool in the trailer. Huh? doesn't matter much which route I take to get there. I can hear Cass. He must be up there. Unless this is just where he is in the game and for one of his quests, but I don't think so. I don't remember him being up here. Nope, definitely part of this. Hey, buddy. You basically sent me here. What choice does Link have but to do all this shit? Locations that will be real to you, Charles, that will enhance the power sleeping within. Okay. So ominous. What? Oh! What the fuck? Isn't that where I am now? So it's not an entrance. It like shows me places to go and then fight things. Cass, it's literally like right next to you. Oh, you know I'm always here when the weird shit's happening. Come on.
Oh.
Unfinished.
Oh.
However. Oh, don't look so sad, buddy.
Hmm.
Oh. Champion Mipha. Her trials. I have to go talk to a shark boy. Cass, I love you. How the fuck am I supposed to? What? Oh, is that the Zura Kingdom right there? Yeah, because this is where the Lynel hangs out. So that's... okay. Oh, hello. That one is in... I know where that is. I forget the name of it. Where the fuck is the fucking... what am I down here? Okay, wait, so one... 2, 3. Do I know where this one is? That looks like it's... oh, is that the dam? So that's near here. Okay, well let's mark the ones we know for sure. So one is like over here-ish. The other one is... somewhere here. The third one... where am I right now? Is use it here. Because there's the dam. And there's a path. Or it might be a bridge. Yeah, I don't think it's here. Oh, wait. Yeah, it... Maybe it is. Oh my god. Oh. Is that up here? Can't tell if it's like a real path, but that seems like it would just be. Oh, is it that? It's all blue, so I think that's by. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I want to say it's like here. I might be very wrong. So the closest over there. Kind of want to do that one though. I think that's probably the closest. Yeah, I think it's just across there in the trees. I probably should make food before I do this, but oh well. Hey guys. How do I get over there again? Oh, there's actually a bridge. Okay. I definitely thought that whatever I was doing was going to be at that monument, but instead it shows you like three other things, which is really interesting. Yeah, so what the fuck is that? Let's go, I guess. What? Oh! I thought it was a fucking portal. Quests fuck me up, honestly. Chase the rings of the waterfall. Another one of these? Yep. Interesting. I want the fucking memories, damn it. they just love their fucking trials. Secret stairway. It's not secret anymore, is it? That's interesting. I'm guessing I'm supposed to. Oh. I thought I had to use it to, like, get them to stop from falling down. Stupid. Shit takes forever. More spirit orbs. Oh, it's a new challenge. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording here and I will be back. Okay. We're back. So there's a couple reasons I'm in Terrytown. First off, I found out that I could get an extra heart, and I did with my 4 stamina orbs, or stamina orbs, spirit orbs. So as you can see, I have none left. I've spent them all. What is this from? Oh, water trial completion. Right, so I got this earlier. I almost forgot about that. Anyways, so I was here to show you that I got some armor, off camera, and, as you can see, I'm wearing a piece right now. This is Ravio's hood from A Link Between Worlds, question mark? Anyways, so I didn't record it because it's just, like, a big fetch quest. It's not really that interesting. So anyways, here's a few examples of what I got. I got Tingle's outfit, which gives you night speed up, which is super creepy because the idea of Tingle, like, sprinting around at night is terrifying. I got Midna's helmet, which gives you guardian resist up. I find it interesting that you can have 3 levels of that, but I guess that's, with the... I also have the circlet, but I don't really like the ancient armor, so I didn't bother with any of that. And then I have the Phantom Armor, which gives you attack up. I don't know if these can be, like, upgraded or not. That'd be interesting. And then I have the Island Lobster Shirt, which is one of my favorites. It gives you heat resistance. I have Zant's Helmet, which makes you unfreezable, which is really nifty. It's just really ugly. Phantom Ganon Armor, which is super badass looking. It gives you stealth up. I don't think it's even like knight stealth up, it's just stealth up. And higher attack with bone weapons, which is different. And then the Royal Guard armor I found in Hyrule Castle. I really want to dye this, like I hope you can, because I'm not huge on the colors. Like they're pretty, but the whole outfit's kind of weird. It gives you higher like stamina when you're doing charge attacks. So that's kind of interesting. Anyways, this is definitely my favorite. So we're gonna stick with that from now on. And then I also got a piece of horse armor. I haven't gotten the bridle equipped yet. What it does is it gives you more spurs, but the saddle I have equipped, and apparently it can bring my horse to me even when she's far away. So let's see. Ooh, she's right here, sweet pea. And it looks pretty cool. So, might look better on a black horse, but that's alright. So, the reason we're in Tarrytown is because it's close to the next Meepa challenge. And that's where we're headed now, assuming I don't fall off the map. I never managed to get Epona in this playthrough as much as I wanted to. Whoa, why are you so upset? I have the amiibo, but when I scan it, it just doesn't always like, work. Whoa! That's a cliff. So, Mipha's next quest is supposedly somewhere on these islands. I don't think it's actually on the islands, is it? Because I didn't... I think it's just near them. I think it's just over here somewhere. Because I placed the marking, like, over here. So, we're gonna leave a sweet bee here. And we'll see what we can find. Oh my god. So I put the marking over here. I don't know if that's exact, but I'm pretty sure it'll be around here somewhere. I don't know if it's like the memories where you have to be like right next to it. I hope not anyways. Because it would make it kind of a pain to like hunt around for, but here we go anyways. Whoops. No! Yeah, I don't see it anywhere down here. That kind of seemed like that's where it was at first, but... like this is it. There's Zora's over here. Let's change into something suitable. Don't ask me why I dyed this purple. I just thought it looked cool. Hey, it's Muzu. Long time no see, old man. Prince Sidon asked you to keep a watch on the area. This is where Princess Mipha completed her sacred trial. Follow the path of light to the trial. Oh, I'm gonna have to go through this fucking islands, aren't I? See, the waterfall one was super easy.
Hey!
path of light. What'd you say? Morning sun. Alright. Is that the only one? I guess that's where I have to go. I only see the one anyways. Hopefully we don't get a shot out of the sky. I have enough stamina that like it shouldn't be a problem, but... Hey buddy. Leave me alone. Okay, good. Oh, it's literally just towards where the sun is. So what signs are they seeing? Like, is he just, like, looking at it like, oh, interesting. But didn't say, like, hey, go to that blue shining arch sitting in the water. Oh, man, I hope this isn't as painful as that, like, spike one I did. I just keep thinking about it. It was so painful. I wonder if it's like lunge. Looks like it might be. The melting point. That's interesting. This is why I always have a fire blade on me. Just get more to fall? Why though? Thank you. was the worst. Fuck. It took so long. I know they're supposed to be harder, but like, holy shit. Another Ruta's emblem. Alright, one left.